हेलो मयूरी मैडम, प्रिंसिपल
यस सर।
हैज जॉन।
सर वी आर लाइव।
हाँ आता बोला।
यस सर
मुर्गी
वी आर
सर,
लाइव।
आता बोला बोला बोला।
हेलो
प्लीज इन्फॉर्म द मैडम।
हेलो पालके।
हेलो हाँ
पालके सर। अरे
यस सर,
मयूरीला मला अनम्यूट केलाय। मला
नाही आवाज येतो तुमचा।
अरे शुक शार्दूल मैडम जी बोलतोय मी।
ओके मयूरी मैडम, पाटील सरांना अनम्यूट करा।
अरे अनम्यूट आहे
मग
म्यूट करा। म्यूट
तुम्ही करा ना स्वतः म्यूट सर।
नाही होत ना।
ज्योती मॅडम ला डायरेक्ट सांगते।
मॅम वी आर लाइव ना। येस सर वी आर लाइव।
ज्योती मॅडम
जी सर। जी सर
ज्योति मैडम
जी सर बोलिए ना।
अरे अनम्यूट किया है मुझे।
अनम्यूट किया है मतलब सर आपको म्यूट पे जाना है कि अनम्यूट करना है क्या करना?
अरे
है
म्यूट पे जाने का है। म्यूट पे जाने
है। ओके सर, कौन सी डिवाइस आपका? डिवाइस का नाम क्या है सर आपका?
म्यूट पे जाने है।
मैं बोलता इतना से सुना मुझे कंफ्यूजन है।
हेलो
आई कांट
एम आई
मैम वी आर लाइव नाउ। मैम वी आर लाइव।
समय बना वो टॉप टाइम
नहीं सांगते एक मिनट सांगते। हेलो
यस मैम।
मयूरी मैम पाटील सर इज अनेबल टू अनम्यूट। समथिंग इज रॉन्ग
मैम।
यू कांट टॉक
मैम। दैट्स व्हाट आई एम आस्किंग। पाटिल सर ने कौन से डिवाइस के नेम से उन्होंने ज्वाइन किया? बिकॉज़ जो कैलाश पाटिल जो नाम है मैंने मैम नाम क्या उनके डिवाइस का? लाइक आपका नाम था शार्दुल मैडम तो मैंने आपको कोहोस्ट
बना दिया। मेरे इसमें से बोल रहे थे बिकॉज़ ही कांट टॉक ही इज अनएबल टू टॉक।
कैलाश
पाटिल
मैम मैंने कैलाश पाटिल को बनाया है कोहोस्ट। मैम मेरे डिवाइस से मैंने बनाया है।
नहीं उन्होंने बनाया लेकिन अभी आवाज नहीं आ रहा था इसलिए वो मेरे मोबाइल से बात कर रहे थे।
सर अभी आप ट्राई कीजिए। मैंने वापस आपको रिक्वेस्ट किया। नाउ ट्राई
सर। ट्राई
नहीं हो
रहा है।
मैम सर ने कोई और नाम से ज्वाइन किया इसलिए उनका प्रॉब्लम आ रहा है बिकॉज उनका नेम वो नहीं।
कौन सा नाम आने के लिए सर? मैम दैट नेम ओनली कैलाश पाटिल।
मैम कैलाश पाटिल इज अ कोहोस्ट। मैम मैम इट्स ओके जब सर का आएगा ना। अभी बाद में है ना सर का। अभी कुछ नहीं है ना। वी आर लाइव वी कैन स्टार्ट विद द सेशन मैम।
ओके
ओके तब तक सर का कुछ करते हैं। यस यस वी आर लाइव नाउ ऑन यूट्यूब।
सो आई विल गिव माय मोबाइल टू यू।
यस यस नो इश्यूज।
ओके
मयूरी मैम वी आर गुड टू स्टार्ट। वी आर लाइव मैम ऑन यूट्यूब।
ओके
yeah
so with the permission of our authorities vice principal Shardul ma'am and Phalke sir and convener of council students council may I start?
Yes Smita ma'am you can start. Principal ma'am I just spoke to principal ma'am. Ma'am is joining us shortly so kindly start.
Yes so I request every please unmute their devices for a hassle free session. Yes so let us start with this two beautiful lines again and again and again again and again and again again and again and again again and again and again. When I am in college my life is full of knowledge. I want to be in college again again and again and 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 again. My college has started. It is online. It will be offline again. So yes, these two lines are just not a line for you but it's a kind of a wish that I wish, how I wish my college would have started that's how I wish my college would have started offline. And students, may God hear this prayer. May God heed into this and pay attention to what you say and what I have said just now. And we hope to see you as early as possible offline. So I welcome to all our FIJC students for this academic year 2001 and 2002. I welcome you, I, Professor Smita Khorwal, welcome you, that is my FIJC students and their parents, on behalf of Lala Lajpat Rai College of Commerce and Economics. Our institution is open and our faculty members and staff members are ready to welcome you with open arms. Lala College community is here to support you every step of the way in your academic journey and career development. Definitely, we are going through lots of ups and downs going on right now during COVID-19 and pandemic situation, but I just hope that we are moving towards an endemic and not a pandemic. But what we have gone through this 18 months, I would like to come up with a theme that this year, our theme should be every moment counts. But why? Why every moment counts? Because we don't know what lies ahead. You may feel that college is a new start and it may keep you haunting that how the things will go, how the lectures will go, how will I able to adjust. But let me tell you, let me assure you that Lala Lajpat Rai College has a very friendly, informal but disciplined institution which will help students to make them feel comfortable and a very warm, thick blanket of security and safety. Definitely, we are going through this pandemic situation, keeping mask, cloth or mask on our clothes. Keeping mask or cloth on our nose and covering our faces, definitely. And we will definitely protect ourselves, our country, and we will work for the betterment of our country, definitely. Because we want this pandemic to be as endemic, as I said earlier. So without wasting any time, let us move ahead. And let us, as we always do, we always follow our college tradition. Whenever we start, we always start by garlanding Lala Ji and lamp lighting. So I request Sambhav to do the needful. Sambhav. Sambhav, are you going to place something, any music or something?
No, ma'am.
Okay. So here I bow my head in front of Lala Ji and I take his blessings and I take this program ahead. Thank you, Sambhav. Thank you very much. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Purme Deva Sarvakaryashu Sarvada. That is, O God with a curved trunk, whose aura is like light of many suns, please make my entire work obstacle free forever. So definitely Ganesha is a Lord which is always embraced for
obstacle-free work. So how can we forget remembering Ganesha? So here I request Saisha Bille to perform her Ganesh Vandana. Saisha Bille.
प्रथम तुला वंदितो कृपाळा प्रथम तुला वंदितो कृपाळा गजानना कणगाया प्रथम तुला वंदितो विघ्न विनाशक गुणी जन पालक विनाशक गुणी जन पालक दुरित तिहारक सुखकारक तू दुख विदारक सुखकारक तू दुख विदारक तू च तुझा सारखा वक्रतुंड ब्रह्मांड नायका वक्रतुंड ब्रह्मांड नायका विनायका प्रभुराया प्रथम तुला वंदितो सिद्धि विनायक तू चानंत सिद्धि विनायक तू चानंत शिवात्मजा मंगला सिंधुरवदना विद्याधीशा सिंधुरवदना विद्याधीशा गणाधिपा वात्सला तूच ईश्वरा सहाय करावे तूच ईश्वरा सहाय करावे हा भव सिंधुतराया प्रथम तुला वंदितो कृपाळा प्रथम तुला वंदितो कृपाळा थँक यू
दॅट वॉज रिअली मेलोडियस वाव व्हॉट अ परफॉर्मन्स सो I request Sakshi Singh to perform Saraswati Vandana in front of us. Sakshi Singh.
Ya kundendu tushar har dhavala Ya shubhra vastra vruta या वीणा वर दंड मंडित करा या श्वेत पद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युत शंकर प्रभृते भी देवै सदा वंदिता सामा पातु सरस्वती भगवती निशेष जाड़ा पहा
थैंक यू साक्षी सिंह दैट वाज वेरी नाइस वेरी सूदिंग एंड नाउ लेट अस मूव अहेड Definitely, I have welcomed you with my words, but I have something extra for you. That is, I have made an acrostic of the word welcome. That is, W, that is when you, E, enter this college, learning is fun and cooperation is expected. Our positive attitude and mutual respect are part of everything we do and say. Yes. So everything comes here. All our values, all our do's and don'ts comes in this acrostic. We believe in giving respect and taking respect. We believe that learning should be fun. We believe that nothing is possible without cooperation, maybe whether it is yours or whether it is ours. And we always believe that one thing a man should possess throughout his life is a positive attitude towards himself and others as well. So I request Devashri Teli to perform welcome dance for us. Devashri Teli.
Okay.
Fantastic performance, Devashri. Really, it was fabulous, fabulous, great. Don't mind teaching this dance to me as well. Okay, so we have come across many different terms in this pandemic situation. But the most beautiful term and positive term, because today we are going to talk only positive aspects of life. And the most positive word which I heard during this pandemic situation was virtual tour. Students, we may not go to many places, but we are so much technologized nowadays that the places can come to at our mobile phones and they are reachable easily. So why not a college? So yes, it's time to have a take a quick look or have a quick virtual tour at your college.
Meeta ma'am?
Yes.
Kindly note, principal ma'am has just joined. So we can go with the ma'am's address and then the picture. Sure. I'm so sorry for the
interruption. Okay. No, absolutely fine, ma'am. Absolutely fine. So yes, virtual tour, you have to hold on for some time. That will keep your spirits high. Okay. So very important personality. Now we are going to introduce to you. But let me give you a very brief introduction about her. I can say a boss says you have to do this, but a leader says we will do it. So the word is we, W-E, we. and we means cooperation. So the personality whom I'm talking about is our honorable and respectable principal, Dr. Neelam Arora, who was recently awarded by Higher Education Forum as an academic leadership. She was given a momentum of academic leadership. And yes, I agree. The right thing always goes to the right person. And so now I request Dr. Neelam Arora to please address our FIJC students and their parents and give some motivational words. Yes, Dr. Neelam Arora, ma'am, over to you. Neelam ma'am? Mayuri ma'am, Neelam ma'am is there?
Yes, ma'am has joined, but if ma'am has any difficulty in unmuting or she's busy with some college work, which is right now we all are in college, we had some meeting. So we can go with proceed with PPT and then we can request ma'am to address. I'm so sorry for that. Changes, but then kindly note that principal ma'am is busy with so many other things too. So
okay, yes, so once I'm done with PPT, we will see if ma'am is free from her work and then we can
proceed with PPT.
Okay, fine. So yes, students, see how gratefully you were wishing that yes, virtual tour for college. Yes, so the moment is right here. That is what the theme says. Every moment counts. So just keep an eye, just have a look and enjoy your virtual tour to college. So I am sharing my screen here. Is my screen visible? I don't think so. Just a second. I'll share it once again. Yes, now it will be visible. My screen, I hope, just hope that my screen is visible.
Go ahead.
Yes, thank you very much, KP Patil, sir. And yes, the most beautiful sight of this year, that is a sea view of Lala Lajpat Rai College of Commerce and Economics. Vision to provide comprehensive education, which will train our students to be globally competitive and socially responsible citizens. Mission to provide education and training to students in the field of commerce, trade, management, and information technology to make them fit and ready for the industry, to collaborate academia with industry for equipping our students with relevant knowledge, skills, and attitude. And above all, to make our graduate socially sensitive. History of Lala Lajpat Rai College. Lala Lajpat Rai College was established in 1972 by a group of stalwarts who were dedicated pioneers initiated by Honorable Sri R.P. Gupta, who was a noted educationalist and philanthropist. The idea of studying the college was inculcated by ex-Prime Minister of India, Honorable Sri Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lala Lajpat Rai College of Commerce and Economics and affiliate of University of Mumbai, Government of Maharashtra, and UGC recognized, NAC accredited, is situated at Mahalakshmi, Mumbai. The college has a spacious building with rich infrastructural facilities for advanced learning and all-round development of students. The college has well-equipped, experienced, and enthusiastic staff members always willing to extend helping hands. Our college results are our testimony of our coordinated efforts. When it comes to co-curricular and extracurricular activities, it has carved its own image since the inception and has continued as its legacy. Then here we have results of our SYJC batch 2020 and 21. We are happy to announce that out of 869 students appeared for an examination, 784 were passed with distinction, 84 passed with first class, and one student passed with second class. Here we have SYJC rank holders 2019 and 20. The first rank holder, Uttekar Sadhvi Rajendra, securing 93.67%. Second position, Nirmal Reva Jagdish, secured 93.50%. And the third position, Shanoi Veena Subrai, securing 93.17%. Next, we have subject-wise highest, that is, for English, the highest was 94 out of 100. Bhamri Diya Rishi. For Hindi, it was 94. And a great success achieved by Gupta Sonam Yogesh, Sutar Divya Kailash. For Marathi, 95 marks, secured by Nirmal Reva Jagdish. Economics, 97 marks. Swel Wala Roshwin Tabrez, Solanki Mansi Raju, BK 96, secured by Nirmal Reva Jagdish. OCM, 94 marks out of 100, secured by Shanoi Veena Subrai. Secretarial Practice, 93 marks out of 100, Bora Pakshal Ramesh. Maths, 94, secured by two students, Solanki Mansi Raju, Uttekar Sadhvi Rajendra, and last but not least, IT, 97 marks, Patel Kab Junaid. Then we have FYJC results for the year 2020 and 21, and we are very, very proud to announce that we secured 100% result. 840 students appeared for the exams, out of which 812 students passed with distinction, 22 with first class, and just 6 students with second class. Then we have FYJC rank holders 2020 and 21, and here I have the name of a person who has just set the bar high for you all, my dear students. That is, I am proud to announce the first rank holder, Adam Merchant Murtuza, scored 600 out of 600, that is 100% in board exams. So subjects, subject-wise highest, we have for subject English, with 100 marks, you can see 100 marks, all those who are, have highest scored, they have scored out of, that is 100 out of 100. So for English, we have Adam Merchant Murtuza. For Hindi, Pawar Swayam Ganesh. For Marathi, Dhaval Apurva. Economics, Adam Merchant Murtuza. BK, OCM, again Adam Merchant Murtuza. SP, Pawar Swayam Ganesh. And again for IT, Adam Merchant Murtuza. And here we have our torch bearer, that is our lovable principal, Dr. Neelam Arora. Then here we have a very soft-spoken, very cooperative, always caring, our junior college vice principal, Professor Sulabha Shardul. And here we have a very calm, soft-spoken person, ready to listen to you any point of time, and always, always dedicated towards his duty, our supervisor, sir, Professor Praveen M. Phadke, sir. Now, let us introduce each and every department of our college. So here goes the first department, that is Commerce Department. And I introduce you to Professor K.P. Patil, sir, who is coordinator of Commerce Department. Not just a coordinator of Commerce Department, but he is also a convener of Students' Council, which is one of the most important committee. Then we have other branches of Commerce Department. Definitely, if tree is important, then the branches are important as well. So here we have Professor Shukla ma'am, Professor Kanan Bhatt, Professor Vishal Tiwari sir, Professor Chaya Dumre. The list is not ending here. We have Professor Chetan Loke, Professor Vijay Gudulkar, Professor Mizbah Mirza, Professor Jesse Paul. And here we have another department, Economics Department, and the main branch of Economics Department, that is Coordinator of Economics Department, Professor Swati Baikar. Then another important personality having a very extra talent of tackling students' problem, that is Professor Murgesh, sir. And this is myself, Professor Smita Khorwal. And then we have Mathematics Department, and the coordinator of Mathematics Department, Professor P.M. Phadke, the Aryabhatta, I can say. And other important branches of Mathematics Department, Professor K.B. Bagad sir, Professor Yogita Pereira, Professor Kiran Yadav. And next we have English Department. For me, E starts. Yes.
Here I would interrupt. Ma'am is available with us. So sorry, you can continue after ma'am's address. Here is our principal ma'am with us.
Yes. I request our dear principal, Dr. Neelam Arora, to please address our students. Neelam ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Good afternoon, my dear students. And welcome to the college. Our college, you have taken admission in the college. Perhaps you have not even seen the college. But I'm sure that now that colleges are reopening, we will all meet. I would request you all to attend your lectures regularly, to take part in all the activities which are being organized by the teachers. You can show all your talent, whether it is in studies or in your dance or singing or painting or poetry. You have scope for entire personality development in your college life. So make the best use of this college life you have. Also, keep away from bad friends, bad habits. Don't indulge in any habits which will damage your health. We are in COVID time. Take care of your health. Use sanitizers. Wear masks. don't leave the house unless necessary. If you have to attend lectures in the college, you have to take your parents' permission. Your vice principal will tell you all the details. Study well, and I'm sure that when you go out of the college, you will succeed and make a successful career in every field you want. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Neelam Arora. Thank you for your motivational words. Thank you so much. So, may I continue with the slide?
Yes, yes.
Yes, thank you so much. So, is my screen visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So, English department, I was saying that for me, E starts for English and E starts for enthusiasm. So here we have a coordinator of English department, Professor Antara Banerjee. Then we have other three important branches of English department, Professor Mayuri Ghorpade, Professor Bharati Mishra, and Professor Kajol Shukla. Then another important department, that is Hindi department, coordinator of Hindi department, Professor P.R. Bagul sir, and Professor Inderjeet Puri. Then Marathi department, we have a coordinator, Mrs. Sulbhar Shardul, who is also our junior college vice principal, and we have Professor Sarika Patil. Then we have EVS department. EVS department, we have Dr. Siddesh Patil sir. And definitely why his lectures are loved by students, you will come to know gradually when you will start attending his lecture. We like to listen to him a lot. Then we have IT department, Professor S.B. Ausarmal sir. He is coordinator for IT department. And then two other important people of IT department, Professor Preeti Devrukhkar and Professor Himani More. For sports department, we have Professor K.K. Dorge sir. Now, students, here is the list of the activities which are conducted by college. What I feel, or what everybody feel, or I can say what Mahatma Gandhi has said, that all-round development of the child should be the motto of learning. This is what we have learned. So how the child will be overall developed? Just by learning through textbooks? No. It's also about learning out of the textbooks. So various facilities provided by the college is providing intensive learning through remedial teaching for the students, those who need to be drilled a bit more. Then we have a library. Library is always set to be an extension of the textbooks. Where your textbook ends, there the work of library starts. This is what I believe. And you will find this library on the second floor. Library is well equipped with a rich treasury of books, completely air conditioned for students to explore a different learning experience. Then we have Gymkhana, because we believe that person should not be only mentally but physically fit as well. So we have a well-equipped gymkhana with indoor game facilities. Then we have a computer laboratory, that is computer lab. How we can forget ourselves that we are so technologized in this world, and we cannot stop ourselves, we cannot hold ourselves back just by losing technology part, because technology is everywhere. Right now we are meeting each other just because of technology. The computer laboratory is on the fourth floor, updated with latest technological software. Auditorium, oh my God, this is the happening place of college. You definitely, shortly you will come across that what is the feeling of performing in auditorium. The college has its own auditorium, fully air conditioned. Major events takes place in this section, and mark my words, whatever time you spend here, these moments will be one of your most memorable moments. That is what I said. Cherish each and every moment, and every moment counts. And yes, how can we forget canteen? Canteen, where we don't just share our food, we also share our thoughts, we also share some gossip, we share some notes, and obviously some good things, good thoughts as well. In the college campus, there is a canteen that provides a variety of tasty and hygienic food items. Then students, you all can go through the list, that is the course, further course available, BCom, BMS, BSCIT, BFM, BCom, BMM, BCom in accounting and finance, BCom in banking and insurance, MCom in management and accountancy, PhD in commerce, and PhD in trade, transport and industry. Add on vocational courses, tax procedure and practice, computer applications, e-commerce, principles and practice of insurance, tour, travel and tourism management. Then here we have extracurricular activities, something which goes beyond your textbook. And here the first very important committee, that is Students' Council. As I said, Students' Council is famous for its innovation. Lala Lajpat Rai Junior College Students' Council is capable of generating something new and bringing something new on the floor. And always they have some surprise element. So yes, inauguration of Junior College Student Council, because as I said, it is a pandemic situation. We definitely could not meet offline, but nobody can stop us from being online. And hence, this is how, as I said, a surprise element, a very beautiful program was set up by Students' Council. Annual activities of Junior College Student Council, you can see the list of activities which are conducted: Freedom Fest, Friendship Day, Teachers Day, Tie and Sari Day, Traditional Day, Rose Day, Chocolate Day, Talent O Shishir, Mr. and Miss Lala's Annual Day. Then we have a Freedom Fest. The Student Council of Lala Lajpat Rai Junior College organizes the Freedom Fest on the eve, that is a day before, of India's independence. It is a cultural event that consists of indoor and outdoor events. So indoor classroom events were sketch making, poster making, specs making, t-shirt painting, speech and quiz, etc. And a few cultural events are celebrated in auditorium. Students perform dance, song and skits based on patriotic theme. Then we have Patriotic Fest before pandemic. See how weird it is that earlier we used to say before independence or post independence. Now we have to say before pandemic and post pandemic. So these are few memories, pictures, which shows that how the Freedom Fest was celebrated before the pandemic. Then same Freedom Fest was celebrated after pandemic, in the sense where after the lockdown. Okay, so you can see our Principal ma'am sharing her experience. Then there are a few teachers then you can see the guests and students performing various activities. Posters created by students for Freedom Fest are very beautiful and creative. Our students are definitely. You will also be able to showcase your talents through all these things. So Teachers' Day before pandemic, wherein the students were given a role play. They were acting like a teacher. They were conducting, they were visiting the class, they were conducting lectures, taking presentees. And we were very happy that we don't have to do all this thing, at least that day. And we were very happy. Then online Teachers' Day celebration, as I said, somebody can stop you from coming offline, but how can you stop somebody by online? So we were unstoppable, and online Teachers' Day was celebrated by Students' Council, wherein you can see one of the students performing a dance, one of the students performing with her musical instrument, and you can see pictures of few teachers, those who are sharing their experiences. Then we had a poster making competition for Teachers' Day, wherein students have articulated in the form of posters, in the form of pictures, pictorial messages, and just see the amount of love we have received from them. We were enriched by this. Talento, the annual talent hunt. The annual talent hunt, Talento, is organized to encourage extracurricular talent in our students. Various indoor and outdoor events are scheduled in the end of the year, and the events culminates into celebration of art and culture. Now, definitely after looking all the slides, you must have decided that in which committee you will be interested to go and rock with your talent. List of Talento indoor and outdoor events, that is, there are a few one. Twist of taste, word fight, that is debate, bouquet assembling, fly stitch, face painting, mehndi, storytelling, mobile cover design, and other side, solo singing, duet singing, solo dances, duet dance, group dance. Then here, some memorable pictures of Talento. You can see our beloved principal, Dr. Neelam Arora. She has always shown her presence in every program, and she always encourages. This is what a great leader does, always encourages. Annual fest days, Thai and Sari Day, Rose Day, Chocolate Day, Traditional Day, Mr. and Miss Lala. Students, mark my words, this year going to be a memorable year for you all. Annual fest memories, wherein before pandemic, annual fest, how it was celebrated. Students girls were wearing saris and they were looking beautiful in that attire. Next is annual day, wherein we appreciate or we felicitate our students with certificates for their achievement throughout the year. And the students are getting certificate from Neelam Arora ma'am and other guests. Co-curricular committee events. Now I can say, as I said, the textual world is different, but the real world starts when the textual book ends. So this is what we try to collaborate with the textbook and with the real world. And the best way is to bring them together and merge it. And this merging is done in co-curricular committee events, wherein students are taken to different places, and whatever they are not able to get or absorb to textbook, they absorb to this events. Then here we have guidance lecture. You can see students are attending this guidance lecture in huge number. We call experienced personalities from different colleges, wherein they come here and guide our students to get maximum marks. And that is what you all have experienced. We have lots of this students securing distinction and first class and second class as well. This year, co-curricular committee, an inaugural session was conducted because the world is being competitive right now, and we always want our students to be ahead of the rest of the world. But how? Is it by just saying no? By acting on it, and we did the same. We arranged one lecture for our students regarding a guidance for competitive exam, where students were given lots of tips that how they can go through and come across through competitive exams. Guidance lectures are regularly conducted for the preparation of company secretary CS and also on Vedic mathematics. 14th September, which is celebrated as Hindi Divas every year in junior college, organizes poetry recitation and elocution competition to celebrate the national language. Then we have, again, as I said, co-curricular committee visiting to a railway office where students got to know how actually the local trains work. And it was a fascinating sight to see that students were really, really got enriched with their experience. You can see Shukla ma'am and Vijay sir along with the students. Then what is most important in today's world? I feel it's health and mind and a healthy mind. Definitely. And a healthy mind can be this achievement can be achieved only through a proper yoga. And for that, we had invited Yogi Kush Panchalji in our institution, in our college, so that our students should get some extra benefit out of performing yoga. Then our students were taken to Bombay Stock Exchange. Definitely, if you have opted for secretarial practice, you will come across what is Bombay Stock Exchange. But what would be the most important, that is practically visiting to the Bombay Stock Exchange and getting some expert's guidance. Then a visit to NGO, then Samudra Shitish Maritime Awareness Program, then co-curricular committee had organized booster lectures for the students. As I said, various subject experts from different colleges are invited and they share their tips with our students, which has really helped our college to improve our percentage, passing percentage. And I hope that you will follow the same tradition. Then we have Punjabi Association Memories. You can see teachers and students performing Lodi and a group photograph, and definitely a lot of fun with Punjabi songs and dances and Bhangra. Punjabi Association activities, cultural visit to Dadar Gurudwara, cultural fest Lashkara, Punjabi language learning classes held on Saturdays, festival of Lodi. Then we have very important committee, that is Marathi Vanmay Mandal, the programs which were held before pandemic. And Marathi Vanmay Mandal programs which were held online. Events organized by Marathi Vanmay Mandal, Guru Purnima, Tilak Punyatithi, Marathi Bhasha Divas, Savitri Bai Phule Punyatithi, Women's Education Day, Maharashtra Din. Then we have Hindi Language Committee, wherein students gather, recite Hindi poem, shayari, and even some good thoughts, good words of wisdom shared by the teachers. Activities conducted by Environmental Education Department, poster making competition on the occasion of World Environment Day, virtual exhibition of SYJC Environment Education Project Models and Posters on the occasion of World Nature Conservation Day and the International Tiger Day. 6. Myths versus reality, online awareness webinar on occasion of Nag Panchami, speaker Dr. Siddesh Patil. It was a really an eye-opener webinar. Wildlife photography competition on occasion of World Photography Day, eco-friendly Ganpati Makar decoration competition on occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi, World Ozone Day quiz competition on occasion of World Ozone Day. Here are the few glimpses of poster making, wherein students have participated in good numbers. Then virtual exhibition of SYJC, which was held on the occasion of World Nature Conservation Day. And it was organized to encourage students and to appreciate their efforts towards nature conservation. So, snakes, myths versus reality. This was conducted on, especially on Nag Panchami, because there are so many myths. But when you listen to the reality, okay, that's why I said it was an eye-opener webinar, and it was done online by Dr. Siddesh Patil sir. Large number of audiences were present for the lecture, including faculty members. So we also don't like to miss his webinars. Then wildlife photography competition on the occasion of World Photography Day, wherein students have photographed nature and they have tried to capture the best images. Okay, the aim was to spread awareness towards biodiversity found in the urban environment. Then eco-friendly Makar Ganpati decoration. I can say this is not the future, this should be the present. Okay, being eco-friendly is the need of an hour. So we should start spreading awareness about it. And the same was the aim of this competition. Then a quiz was conducted on the occasion of World Ozone Day quiz, wherein students can come to know that why ozone layer is so important. Nature Club Exertion Memories, and a very beautiful trip to Saguna Bagh in the lap of nature, from concrete jungle into the lap of nature. That was a beautiful experience. Nature Club of Lala College annually organizes environmental education tour, visit to natural reserves and habitats such as Saguna Bagh, Keshav Srishti for FYJC and SYJC to create awareness about nature and give students hands-on. annual sports meet. Students, so many events are organized here. Okay, students who excel in sports participate in this sports meet and shine with bronze, silver, and gold medals. And here you can see staff members of Junior College, our principal, Dr. Neelam Arora, staff of Degree College, all together as a family, we were clicked. Then here you can see a picture of the students getting prepped for running and to just get ready to take their medals. The principal, vice principal, supervisor, and the staff warmly welcomes the FYJC students to become a part of the Lala Lajpat Rai College. We hope all the students will abide by the rules of the college. Best of luck for the new beginning. So, dear students, this was a virtual tour to your college, Lala Lajpat Rai College of Commerce and Economics. Now, let us move ahead. Now, let us proceed. And now, I would like or I would request our very soft-spoken Vice Principal Shardul Ma'am to address our FYJC students and their parents. Shardul Ma'am, over to you.
Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am, you are clearly audible.
Good afternoon. I hope all the students and their parents are doing well. I would like to discuss and give a light on the recent government circular, which claims that colleges will reopen from 4th October 2021. As per the resolution, students will only be allowed to attend offline lectures if they bring with them duly signed parents' undertaking form, so that students can attend to college only by their parents' consent. As we all know how critical the 2 years of living in a pandemic of COVID-19 was, we all as students, teachers, and parents have many faced many difficulties to fit into an isolated system from previously being completely social for any work. COVID-19 is still a matter of concern, but its effect on students to cope up with their academic and personal life is also very stressful. By understanding the problems, yes. Okay. Any problem? No. But its effect on students to cope up with their academic and personal life is also very stressful. By understanding the problems and difficulties faced by students and to make them future ready for any situation, government has passed some guidelines which we as students, parents, and teachers need to follow. Since recently, most of the exams, whether competitive exams or not, are taken in person, and it is very likely this coming year, all the final exams of colleges will be taken offline. It will be very stressful as well for students to suddenly give a written exam from all the online lectures too, which I personally believe. I would like to introduce to you the SOPS guidelines, which are as follows. Parents' consent is mandatory for children to attend college. At least 75% attendance of online-offline mode is necessary. The lectures will be for 3-4 hours daily, and the limit cannot be extended. Students are advised to have their meals before lectures as there will be no lunch break. Students will be called in two separate sessions according to the group allotted to them. Students will be called to attend college in person in 50-50 ratio according to the groups allotted to them. Groups will be called on alternate days. Only one student will be seated per desk in the classroom in a zigzag manner by following social distance. In each classroom, only 50-20 students will be allowed at a time. Wearing a mask is mandatory for everyone. Thermal scanning of each student on entry to the college will be done. If any suspicious symptoms experienced, students and parents should inform us as well as primary health centers. Online classes will continue to be taken along with offline classes according to the situation till the further notice. It is our personal responsibility to take good care and precautions of our children. Parents are kindly requested to be vaccinated and to avoid social gathering as possible. Important notices will be sent on student WhatsApp groups. Students are advised to be updated with them. Parents are also requested to monitor their child's activities and go through all the important notices. Students are not allowed to gather in bigger groups exceeding the limit in any college premises. At the last, I would like to make you understand that offline classes will be also beneficial to students as we as teachers may conduct doubt solving lectures, revisions, answer writing practices, tips on presentation and preparation to perform well in oral and practical examinations when held in future. Many such ways of teaching are not possible in online learning as we all have experienced some problems due to it. Parents, we assure you that as teachers, we will try our best. I would like to quote the famous saying by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, "All birds find shelter during a rain, but eagles avoid rain by flying above the clouds." There will be many obstacles in the sky, but we should aim to achieve high. Thank you for giving me opportunity to say a few words. All the best.
Thank you, Shardul ma'am, for your guidance.
Sir, you are not audible.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Now you are audible.
Smita, madam.
Smita, ma'am, are you there? Actually, sir, ma'am is facing connectivity error. I think she went out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mayuri?
Yes, sir.
Announce karana.
Hello.
Yes, Smita ma'am, you are there.
Yes, I suddenly got disconnected from the meeting. I'm extremely sorry. Technical glitch. So I request our supervisor, sir, RK sir, to please say a few words and address our students.
Hello. May I audible?
Yes. Yeah. Yes, sir, you are completely audible.
Good afternoon, one and all. Honorable Principal Dr. Neelam Arora Madam, Vice Principal Shardul Madam, Convener of Student Council, Professor KP Patil sir, my dear colleagues and dear student friends. Today is first day of your college life, and it is a memorable day because you are attending the college first day virtually with your parents. This had never happened before or probably will not happen in future. So it is memorable day for all of us. I personally congratulate all the students for successfully completing secondary school certificate exam and also choosing Lala Lajpat Rai College for your commerce career. Once again, I welcome you in Lala Lajpat Rai Junior College family. Now you are a member of this family, and being a responsible member of this family, you should follow the rules and regulation of this college. Point number one, regarding attendance, as per HSC board direction, each and every student should attend college online lectures at least 75%. If college starts offline, then there is no restriction on attendance for this academic year 2021-22. Point number two, regarding promotion in SYJC. To get promotion in SYJC, each student make sure that your average score should be at least 35% in each subject. That is, throughout the year, college is going to conduct four different examinations. These examinations may be online or offline, depends upon the COVID situation. Out of these four examinations, there are two unit tests, each carry 25 marks. One terminal exam carry 50 marks and final annual exam carry 100 marks, including theory exam 80 marks, practical or orals 20 marks. That is, each subject has 200 marks. Students should score at least 70 marks out of 200 marks in each subject to pass in FYJC. Point number three, regarding activity. Student Council of Junior College is going to organize various cultural programs throughout the years. Students should take active part in cultural programs and other activity to bring up your hidden talent and to groom your personality. Now, fourth point regarding any issues or problems. If you have any problems or any issue or any difficulty, you are facing any difficulties, please inform your class teacher. They are able to solve your all problems. With these few rules and regulations, you should enjoy your college life, because college life is most beautiful and romantic, also glorious period in each life. I'm sure that with this discipline and hard work, you will achieve your all dreams in this college. Best of luck. With these few words, I conclude my speech. Thank you.
Thank you, Phalke sir, for giving our students and their parents proper guidelines and showing them the correct way. Now I request convener of Students Council, KP Patil sir, to address the students and their parents and also deliver vote of thanks. Patil sir, over to you.
Yes. Thank you, Smita ma'am. Welcome. Excellent sir. Comparing from your side.
My job
is to propose the vote of thanks. Good afternoon, one and all. Respected Principal Dr. Nila Malhotra, Vice Principal Shardul Madam, Supervisor Praveen Phalke sir, my dear colleagues present over here on the online function, FYUC students and parents who are present online function, I am proposing vote of thanks on these moments. I must thanks to the management to allow to conduct the online orientation functions of FYJC. I must thank to our principal, Dr. Neelam Arora ji, who always support us to conduct the functions. And students, you must have heard about her now, how she has guided you in proper way. I must thanks to the new team of our authorities, vice principal and supervisor, whose administrative word you must understand, the college administration. as well as you must they must they have inspired you about the college activities. I thanks to FYGC students council and the students of these activities concerned. I must thanks to my dear colleagues to attend for attending this online functions. At last, I must thanks to Jyoti madam for providing a Zoom platform, and she's always getting us in touch with admitting the student right from 1:15 today, because we are busy with the principal meeting. She was behind us, sir, when the function is going to be take place. So thank you, Jyoti madam, for kindly supporting us. Thanks to all my non-teaching as well as teaching member. Thank you very much. Over to Smita madam.
Yes, sir. Thank you for this motivational address of yours to our FIGC students and their parents. So, what can I say? Whatever starts will definitely end, and whatever ends will definitely start. So, but right now, just we have started program a few minutes back. Now I think it's time to say goodbye. But yes, it's not a final goodbye at all. We will definitely going to meet soon. Yes, sir.
Just Binda. Just I want to give one notice.
Sure, sir. Please.
Yeah, this is to inform all the students that regular lectures, online lectures, will start from tomorrow. You'll get the timetable on your respective WhatsApp group. So normally lecture, first lecture start at 12:30 onwards. There are 3 lectures every day. So please attend each and every students by using Cisco WebEx and Zoom platform. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir. As all students must have heard, you have got the real information what you wanted. The lectures are going to start from tomorrow. And don't forget, again and again and again, again and again and again, when I am in college, my life is full of knowledge. I want to be in college again. So yes, cherish your moments, lead the moments, and live your life. But yes, don't forget to wear your mask and be safe and sound. Goodbye. Take care. Thank you, all my dear students and all my dear parents. Thank you very much for attending this orientation. Shall we end the meeting? Is it okay?
Jyoti madam. Yes, yes.
Okay, sir. I will stop the light.
Ek photograph. Jyoti madam, photograph.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Please. I will just first end the live streaming and then we can take a picture. Just a minute. Yeah.